bad shape. This might be it.
Frankensteiner.
Man, oh man, that's a monster move.
Oh, what a save.
Yeah, that's what I call killing two birds with one stone.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Wow, he's still down after that.
Nicely timed shot by Rusev. Over and over and over, we're seeing the same move being used. This is unbelievable, King.
Yeah. What's up with this? Over and over and over. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, man. Well, we're on the move here. Boy, he just got laid out. What strength! He's in big trouble. Rusev spots the chance and he takes it. Roman Reigns has found an answer here. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. He's still not through. Well, we're on the move here. Oh, my! Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Clearly intent on destroying that leg.
Neville putting it on him right now. Neville hits the deck hard. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Superman punch. Superman punch. Roman Reigns is all but done here.
And that's kryptonite for Roman Reigns' opponent. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King. Extra slow getting back to his base here. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
You see it all in WWE, biting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole. Oh, this is not going to be good.
There's the apron drop kick. That'll do it.
That was vicious.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? The count's broken. My God, somehow he broke the referee's count. What a battle.
Oh, man. Just when you think this is over, the war wages on. And there's so much at stake. This is amazing, Cole.
Talk about sending a message. What power. What a slam. What damage.
Yeah, that sent a message, all right. Message of pain. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
A high-risk maneuver, and it works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, I think this man means business.
I think it's gut check time now. Roman Reigns is all business here.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Oh, he stops the count. What action.
Like this in a long, long time. We know what this is.
It's got to be over now.
Oh, that had to have knocked him silly.
His shoulder. Wow, there's the save. The match continues. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
And there's the reversal from Rusev. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from the German suplex.
Oh, that's called going down and staying down.
Going for the cover.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Looking good now.
Good grief! How is he still conscious? He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome. Watch out, that was power on top of more power. What a slam.
That was a perfectly executed slam.
He's going for the pin. They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
When this guy's on, he could pin. Oh, the pinfall's broken up. That could have been it. Could have been all over right there.
Yeah, I've been in similar positions in there. Take it from me, Cole. It doesn't get much closer than that.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Oh!
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Uh-oh. What's Rusev going to do now? Oh, look at this. Rusev doing some good work here.
Uh-oh. Look out.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
Oh, that'll take the wind right out of you.
Rusev is just so talented. This match has gone his way incredibly fast. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. He has just worn him out.
Quick history lesson. John Cena in 2012 was the first superstar to unsuccessfully cash.
That's it. He's done. Ouch. You can hear that in different time zones.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to... Hey, the shoulders are...
The count's broken. My God, somehow he broke the referee's count. What a battle.
Oh, man. Just when you think this is over, the war wages on. And there's so much at stake. This is amazing, Cole.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. Rusev taking advantage right now. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Knock the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut.
I wouldn't be able to breathe for a week.
Taken down with a belly-to-back suplex.
What a vicious suplex. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
We're looking at complete domination here. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it. This might be it.
Roman Reigns delivers pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch!
That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down.
Oh, that slam was vicious.
He's setting it up. And there's the spear, no doubt now. Roman Reigns has got this.
I would say it's an easy victory. Well, not an easy, but a victory for Roman Reigns.
Reigns unleashes the spear. That'll do it.
Oh, man. How many superstars has Roman Reigns flattened with that spear?
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Two.
Three. What a win. Man, he's got to feel great. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here's your winner, Roman Reigns.
Really, this match could have gone to any three of these competitors.
Man, you can bet there's going to be a celebration tonight.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.